I wasn't born yesterday, okay? I know things happen. Sometimes it's not up to us. Mistakes are being made.
Sir.
Here we go again.
This is not a souvenir. Sir Nathaniel Wallace used to rally his troops with the sound of this horn. Whenever the Germans heard the horn, they were so scared that suffocating on mustard gas was a better option than face Sir Nathaniel's grit. 1916, it was later passed along with the revolver to his children that fought the Germans in a different war. The sound of this horn was somebody's bane. Sir Nathaniel's grandchildren fought the Viet Cong. Then his grandchildren's children fought Taliban. Guess what? The sound of this horn meant instant perdition and devastation. What I didn't have is children. I guess that I was never fit for fatherhood.
Sir, I just want to say...
You shut the hell up, Herzog. I ain't done yet. You motherfuckers are like my own children. And I cannot believe my own eyes when I arrive on the scene. Bodies! Dead policemen! A crashed helicopter! Dead fucking androids! Piles of corpses! Uniforms or not, this shit is all over the news! The zombie unit strikes again. No survivors.
You never say nothing about Doc.
Well, that's because he's smart enough to keep his pie hole shut. You're the closest thing I have to a family. You dig? This thing right here means that you know what to do, even when you don't know what to do.
Look, we didn't expect resistance.
I'm as surprised as you are. But you have to stay vigilant. Always. Dismissed. Lieutenant, one more thing. Look, in due time, I won't be able to protect you, all of you. You'll have to make hard decisions and take care of the boys. Go. You got work to do.
Hey.
Hey, yourself. You want something? My treat.
How's your drink?
Tastes like regret. Stone, you sure don't want a slice of that bacon?
Spare me the sin of making you lose weight.
You think you can ask Madame Wong if she has a thing for me? Like, you know, girl talk?
I think that seat is taken.
We didn't come in here together.
Who? Mr. X? He's just a bodyguard, that's all.
Yeah, keep saying that.
He's her slave. First of all, he never speaks. It means that she doesn't let him speak.
Or he has nothing to say.
Yeah, right.
And?
Isn't it enough?
Jesus, would you please stop?
I'm genuinely interested in Herzog's fear.
I genuinely don't give a fuck.
He's just following her like a dog. He doesn't speak and he never makes eye contact.
In Herzog's world, women get pregnant by entering the men's room.
Biologically, it requires more than that.
For a minute, I thought this day will play it out right.
All right, knock it off.
You seem to be very hostile today, Hannah.
Today?
Shut the hell up, all of you!
I think I'll have a shake.
What did I do to deserve you?
Hast du etwas Zeit für mich? Dann singe ich ein Lied für dich von 99 Luftballons auf ihrem letzten Horizont. Denkst du vielleicht gerade an mich? Dann singe ich ein Lied für dich von 99 Luftballons. Und das sowas von sowas kommt.
Hey, yourself.
What is she?
Stone, I've seen some shit in my life, but this is a whole new level.
There are a few questions I need to ask you. You got a protocol or something?
Protocol?
Yeah, like directive on how you should be questioned by the police.
There's no firmware, officer.
Identify yourself. What's your number?
My name is October.
Who gave you the name? You don't seem to be bothered by all this.
What's the worst thing that could happen?
Bunch of things, if you don't act along. What the hell were you doing in the park?
We were delivered from the continent. No further orders.
Why did you attack the police?
When Dower Synthetics seized all operations, we were to be recalled by the bank.
And that pissed you off.
Do you know what recall is? We don't get recycled, if that's what you're thinking.
What happens when you get recalled?
New mission. New memories, if any.
So they just make you forget things?
I don't want to forget things.
I get it. Stop the drama, okay? Where are you stationed?
Still Mill. Bin Kwazim.
Must be a shithole.
Sure thing it is if I work there.
When were you activated?
I don't remember. Too long.
These implants of yours, what's the purpose?
Pain, mostly. Masters are not allowed to physically punish the drones, so if a violation occurs, I get zapped.
Zapped?
Yeah. A warden brings an electromagnetic rod and, well, zaps.
Do you feel pain?
Do you? Sometimes you wake up a minute after, but they're usually not so kind.
How many times were you punished?
Too many. Sometimes you get tired. They don't take it so lightly. You don't get it, do you? I'm flesh and bones just like you. Fucking heat, no food and water, hard conditions to survive. I'd rather be a good fuck than a roughneck.
Who was the scarred drone? Is he the one calling the shots? There's clearly something going on here. I'm not a good detective, you know. I'm an enforcer. They pay me to hold my rifle steady and aim for the head. Make it easy for me.
They used to pay you until Dower went bankrupt.
Look, I ain't got all day. Here's what's going to happen next. My boys will get down here and start tearing your fucking carcass apart, and I'll make sure you're with us until they're through. You got that?
I came into this world in a body bag. I have no trouble leaving it in the same manner.
You're a curious case, F-188. Never seen a synthetic until we got you.
How do you know you're not one of us?
I'm not.
That's the beauty of it. Not everyone is a mindless doll. Sometimes they wake you up, you know, with memories of yesterday.
Fuck you looking at? I'm as surprised as you are.
She's human.
Or so she thinks. Take blood samples, figure it out.
Now?
You got other plans?
What do you want in the interrogation room? Torture?
Please, don't move around so much.
Don't worry. Everything is going to be all right.
What's this?
The treatment.
I don't understand.
Latent tuberculosis infection is no joke. This is isoniazid. Once daily for 9 months.
Okay. You need me to sign something?
Only the check.
I'm sorry?
It's an antibiotic. It costs money.
Okay. How much?
8,000.
Where am I supposed to find the money?
That's for the first months.
But we have insurance?
Your insurance covers ambulance costs. Maybe a doctor's visit. It doesn't cover the drug.
What kind of people are you? Not exactly a prowler. Couldn't sleep.
Watch this.
Mustafa Mercer.
Who?
My first case. Maybe second. He's a submarine smuggler. Should have killed him when I had a chance.
I remember the name.
Fast forward this bullshit.
You do understand that I will fucking kill you. Either I tell you and walk out of here or you put a bullet in my head, Sheriff? Hell of a bargain. I came to this world in a body bag. You think I'm afraid to leave it the same way?
What do you think?
Too many things at once.
Did you let him go?
Uh-huh. I'll take Cortez. He wants ramen, and I want some answers.
Always Cortez.
I got a show on DVR.
Playing tough with me, girl? I've seen tough. You fucking bitch!
Oh, I can go all night if you want me to. Closure.
It's not her, it's the bag.
Shit, what do you need, man? What's with the bag?
If she comes through, she gets a nice raincoat. If not...
Welcome to the worst day of your life.
The party is over.
You hurt the lady.
Same gun. Would you please stop munching in front of me?
This is not like the last time. I have powerful friends now, bitch.
I don't see anyone.
Oh, chick. So...
Do you know her?
I mean, she looks like a bad bitch and totally my type, but... I have no clue who she is. Sorry. You wasted your guts.
Me neither.
How the fuck do you know what he said?
Advanced telepathy?
She told you something, didn't she? Or you wouldn't be here.
Tell me more.
What the fuck do you want from me? When money talks, few are deaf. I took the job. I mean, what choice did I have?
Who is she?
Her name is October. She's August Penn.
Who's August?
Cargo!
Who are you smuggling? Synthetics?
Stone, she's 100% human. What the actual fuck?
Do I look like a fucking robot to you? You think they care?
People would have figured out.
And they did. They fucking did. So what? Somebody has to shovel the radioactive shit left after the war. Somebody has to drive a garbage truck. And I am no fucking somebody.
Stay right there, fuckers.
Shit.
Take care of them.
You'll get far in this way.
No escape, bitch. Get him. Scared?
Don't you put up more of a fight? Is that all you got?
Take care of them. She's crazy. Take care of them. I'll crush you.
Don't you put up more of a fight? This motherfucker.
What's wrong? Scared? You're fucking kidding me.
You fool. What are you doing? Hurry.
Get him. Where do you think you're
going? No escape, bitch.
What are you doing? Hurry.
Don't make me laugh.
Where do you think you're going?
Can't you put up a fight?
Fucking kill them. Surround them. Surround them.
Yo. There she is.
Don't shit your pants now. What are you doing? Can't you put up more of a fight? Is that all you got? You're gonna beg for your life. Is that all?
Done, Curtis.
Surround them.
Is that all?
Surround them. Think you can get away? You don't get
no
shit
running away.
What's good,
now,
bitch? Get him. What are you doing?
Nicely done, Curtis.
You don't get far in this hole. No running away.
No escape, bitch.
Over here.
There she is.
Think you can get away? No escape. Over here.
Get off of him.
You'll crush him. Crush you.
This motherfucker.
Think you can
right
get away?
Here.
There she is. I can.
What's wrong?
What are you doing?
Scared?
She's crazy. There she is. Can't you put up more of a fight? Take care of them. Quit acting all the time. Take care of them.
Hurry!
Look who's on
for
trash.
Get off of him!
Where do you think you're going?
Is
that all you got?
Don't make me
acting all tough. Can't you put up more of a fight?
We need to get out of here.
You come
Let's take the stairs down.
Get off of him. Surround them. You don't get far, asshole. Is that all?
Dance floor.
Enemies below.
Get off of him.
No running away now.
Where do you think you're going? Bitch.
It's crazy.
Stay right there. Fuckers. Is that all? Where do you think you're going?
You'll get far, asshole. Hurry!
No, surround them.
Don't make me laugh.
Is that all?
Shit!
Little prick.
They'll make me laugh.
Get him. Smash their heads.
Get off of him.
Get him.
Rick.
Take care of them. Take care of them.
You fool.
No, don't
get away with
this. Fuck you.
Don't make me laugh.
There she is.
Is that all you got?
Are you shaking?
She's crazy. Is that all you got?
Get off of him.
Take
fuck you.
Take care of them. Take care of them.
Quit acting. She's crazy.
This motherfucker right here.
You don't get far, asshole.
You're fucking kidding me.
Surround them.
Don't make me laugh. You're fucking kidding me.
Thank you.
There, fucker.
Beg for your life.
That all you got?
Hey, asshole.
Don't even think about it.
like I poked a hornet's nest. Are you okay, Hannah? Hannah, get to the roof as fast as you can. We have to get out. The helicopter will approach the rooftop on the street side, so close by.
Oh my god!
On your guard!
Oh!
while the enemy isn't here.
There's no time. We need Doc fast. Cortez?
Don't just stand there. Operate!
With what?
Take aim, soldier. This chance I won't miss.
Hannah, he's in a bad shape.
All I need is one shot.
Need to evac, now! Hold him.
Huh?
We're good.
Stone, check the flash drive. F-188.
We've been ordered to evacuate, so we're going home.
What's the matter with you?
It's emergency first aid, but I'm sure Cordes will be fine.
Why the hell are you wearing this uniform? You're not even with a force.
It really brings out my eyes.
Your eyes are green.
So?
You seriously want to drag her with us?
She's gonna get blasted when they get here.
They're already here.
Got this shit, Stone.
These guys are all over the place.
On your guard!
get held.
Grenade!
Fly away! On your guard!
Here they come. Not all of them.
Still fight, right?
All of them. Let's take care of these guys already.
What's going on?
Ah!
On your guard! Reinforcements! On your guard!
Give him hell, Stone.
You can still fight, right?
On your guard.
That's not still fight, right?
Got this shit, Stone. Man, not the record machine.
Watch out.
Grenade!
You gotta watch out. good shot.
Let's take care of these guys already.
Let me know if you need support.
Grenade!
Hey, you okay?
Got this shit, Stone. Is everyone?
Help! finish this quickly.
Is that all of them?
Enemy reinforcements!
What's going on?
You with us, boss?
Got all of them, Stone.
us.
Deal with the shit.
Grenade!
Detective Stone. This time you won't be saved by the bell. Still nothing. Kill you.
Done.
Stone.
You all right, Stone?
All good. Let's go.